two. Up. Half time. Again, two. Down and halt. Push. Push. Squeezing. Contract the medial glute to pull the leg up. Resist down. Hold bottom and change legs. Last set of inner thigh. Lift and lower. Leg is open. Inner thigh leads. Two more. Four count dips. Press down and lift. Back down. Together. Again. Four counts. Time to really work. Push. Half time. Up and down. Three. Lunge hold. Three. Two. Press. Half time. Take it deep. Push. Press front. Hold center. Squat. Two. Lift top. Do it again. Press into the heels. Two. Release. Do that again. Squeeze the abs. Release. Six. Working the lower back. Squeeze. Release. Lead with your elbows. Keep your shoulders level. Eight. Bring the elbows past the rib cage. Two, half time, four, squeezing the back, contracting the back of the upper arm, exhale, up, hold, three, two, release, do that again, ball prep, chest press, eight, up on the toes, now down and pulse, hold low, squeeze internally. Lift slowly and again, pulse bottom. Now half time, down and up. Now hold out and lower the leg. Using control, control the release. Here's your last one. Now alternate forward lunges two times. Right leg, then left. Now alternate glute squeeze, right. Alternate forward lunges. Lift the leg and hold top. Release, and again. Push up through the heels, squeezing both buttocks, engaging the thighs. Exhale as you lift, sculpting the thighs. Last two, alternate the abduction with the squat. Lift right, squat center. Exhale as you push. Keep it going. Squeeze, lower, breathing out. Back flat, again, pulsing at the top. Push down, curl the bar to the chest. Holding, push overhead. Hold, pull to the chest. Pull, pull. Elbows glued to the side. Three count, hold top. Hold tight. Lower down, and again.